north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving up! Hands up!
Jackson, take up defensive positions around the bog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece.
Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Let's move. Hold up. We've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Мне надо прикидываться тут.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
We're compromised! Open fire!
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
dropping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test. Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Direct hit.
highway. Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Kaboom. Yeah, direct hits right there.
Whoa!
You got him.
Hot damn!
You got him. That's a hit. Yep, that was right on target. Kaboom. Tracking. Good kill, good kill. We got a runner here.
Copy. Smoke him.
Hot damn!
More enemy personnel. Light him up. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Target reset.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town.
Whoa!
Clear to engage all of those.
Whoa!
You got him.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Get that guy.
Gun ready!
Yeah, clear to engage.
Yeah, take him out. You got him. Tracking. Personnel right there. Yep, that was right on target.
Gun ready!
More enemy personnel. We got a runner here. Nail those guys.
Clear to engage all of those.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Hot damn!
You gonna get him? Kaboom.
Copy. Smoke him.
Light him up. Right there, tracking. Get that person.
Copy, smoke him. Set scan range.
Okay, he's moving again. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Alpha, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Whoa!
Shit, must have been a full tank of gas. Kaboom.
Copy.
Crew.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Return to base.
tactics on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Resolvers have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into the enemy shot. We get al-Assad and this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
you all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded.
Thank you.